Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about why is MT4 banned in the US. The answer is alleged use by fraudsters targeting the US citizens and residents. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.